Here at Late Night, every night, I deliver a monologue. That monologue is comprised of jokes written by a diverse team of writers. As a result, a lot of jokes come across my desk that, due to me being a straight white male, would be difficult for me to deliver. But we don't think that should stop you from enjoying them, so we'd like to share them with you now in a segment we call Joke Seth Can't Tell. These are two of our writers, Amber, Jenny.
I'm black.
And I'm gay.
And we're both women.
And I'm not. So here's how this works. I'll read the setups for these jokes, and Amber and Jenny will read the punchlines. Here it goes. A Washington, D.C. lesbian bar closed this month after 45 years in operation.
A lesbian bar is like a regular bar, but with a longer line for darts.
Okay, cool, cool. The Library of Congress recently acquired a rare photo of young Harriet Tubman.
It looks exactly like a photo of old Harriet Tubman, because black don't crack.
Marvel Comics recently revealed a new lesbian superhero who will fight evil aliens.
As opposed to a regular lesbian who will fight anybody.
Jenny, I can't imagine you in a fight. You don't seem scary at all. The CW network is currently developing a show about an African-American superhero.
He shows up late to every crime and then gets arrested for it.
Two gay penguins at a zoo in China have begun stealing eggs from other penguins in an attempt to become fathers.
While two lesbian penguins are writing a folk song about it.
A California elementary school was placed on lockdown recently after a black bear was spotted wandering around the parking lot.
Meanwhile, white bears walking around all over the place.
According to a recent article, 2% of Americans are vegan.
While 100% of lesbians are vegetarian.
Jenny!
I'm sorry. I should have said dictose intolerant. Oh.
I'm all right with that. According to a recent study, black Americans get less sleep than white Americans.
Because when you sleep, they get you.
Amber.
Just kidding. They get you when you're driving.
Okay, this next joke is about Latinas. Jenny, you're Latina. Why don't you tell it?
Nah, four jokes a night is my limit. But I brought a backup Latina. Hey, come on out!
America Ferrera, everybody! All right. You know how this works, America. Here we go. According to a recent report, the city with the lowest number of Hispanic residents is Jackson, Mississippi.
And the city with the most Hispanic residents is Jackson, Mississippi.
Nice job, America.
Hey, Seth, why don't you just try
it? No, I don't want to. I feel like if I do, I'll get in trouble.
Do it!
Over 20,000 lesbians recently gathered in Southern California for the world's largest all-female festival. It was called Coachella.
How dare you!
You told me it would be okay!
I am shocked!
You should be ashamed of yourself!
Black women and lesbians and Latinas are liars! We'll be right back with this one right here.